So what you see here are vellus hairs and sebaceous filaments. You're not actually cleaning the skin, guys.